Welcome learners, today I will be discussing about natural and technological environment. This video lecture will be the part 1 of the video lecture. And this unit is included in the business environment course of your BBA program and it is also used in MCOM program, PGD HRM and PGD SM program. So this unit is explained in 2 video lectures. After completion of each part of the video lecture, you need to self-check your progress and at the end of the lecture, you need to participate in the discussion forum so that you can communicate with us about your level of understanding. So first part is about the natural and technological environment and the second part is about the innovation. Let us first start with the natural and technological environment. It is said that at the core of any social system is the natural environment and the availability of technology. So it depends on the society how we protect the natural environment and how we use the technology so that the natural environment should not harm. In India, the citizens and NGOs have been pressing the government and fighting continuously against the different environmental issues such as indiscriminate mining, then use of harmful pesticides because of which the products were very much harmful for us, then deforestation. As industrial development is growing, we need to cut the forest land and use it for the social other industrial purposes. Then introduction of genetically modified foods and pollution of rivers and underground water which polluted the water level and because of which so many diseases were occurred among the human beings. So let us discuss the importance of protecting the natural environment. Nearly a quarter of the carbon dioxide that makes up about 80% of all greenhouse gases come from electric power plants. So in our society, the amount of carbon dioxide is increasing day by day, which is a very big threat for the society. Then another problem is transportation. So transportation is the second only to electricity generation as a contributor to global warming. Then due to millions of rural cooking fires, parts of South Asia suffer from very poor air quality. A person cooking over an open wood or kerosene fire inhales the equivalent of 2 packs of cigarette a day. So just imagine how the level of air is polluted because of such things. And during the Diwalis, you must have seen that so much because of the firecrackers and all the environment becomes polluted. So these are very threatening things to our society and we need to think about the improvement of the natural environment. So let's discuss the emerging trends in natural environment. The first thing is shortage of raw material, especially water. So mankind is using these raw materials more and more as the population is growing faster and faster. But the raw material is not in infinite quantity. It has got some specific limitations. So as the requirement for things are growing more and more, we are having shortage of natural raw materials. Then increase the cost of energy. Suppose for example, oil is a finite non-renewable energy. So depletion of this source has been a major concern, although the sector has witnessed more supply in the recent past. Then increased pollution level. Pollution has been a global concern. As industries were developing more and more, the level of pollutions from those industries were also rising. Then changing the role of government. All the governments in the world are not equally sensitive to the issues of environmental degradation. Suppose for example, the government of Delhi, they have initiated the CNG gas cylinders for the vehicles, which they have made compulsory for the vehicles. So which is a very good initiative taken by the government. Now let us discuss about the technological environment. With the advent of internet and mobile phones, we can see that the way the consumers choose to communicate is changing drastically. Because of the technology, we can observe creative distractions. Televisions impacted newspaper. So as the technology is growing faster and faster, we have seen many creative distractions. Just for the example, television is impacted the newspaper. So as the people were getting news from the television, they hardly looks at the newspaper. The managers should be aware of the technological changes taking place in the business environment also. Because of this fast moving technologies, the business environment is also influenced by these things. Now let us discuss the emerging trends in technological environment. First is accelerating pace of change. More ideas for change and implementation of the same have been emerging phenomenon. Just think about the mobile phone. The mobile phone in 2000 were totally different from the mobile phone in 2020. So the changes were taking place at a very accelerating speed. Then comes the unlimited opportunities for innovation. Innovation is also taking place at very high speed. Because of increased expectations of people and customers, the business organizations are finding huge opportunities for innovations. Then are varying budgets for research and development. The companies are spending more on research and development. The amount spent by companies on basic and applied research is also changing. So as the organizations, as different companies were using more and more fund on research and development, so new things are coming up at very faster rate. Then increased regulations of technological change. Unsafe products may create health hazards. So the government keeps watches on unsafe products and processes, because of which the government is looking after all those productions and technological changes, and they have set up some regulations to monitor this. Then impact on globalization. Globalization has been greatly influenced by technology. Advent of containerization and global sourcing has facilitated production and transportation in bulk. So because of these technological changes, it has also impacted heavily on globalization. So now let us check your progress. So my first question is, what are the natural environmental trends that the managers should be concerned with? We have already discussed in the video lecture. So I think you will be able to find out those points. Hope you have understood this video lecture. Thank you. We'll meet again with my another video lecture.